So last night I made veal supreme, which is a nice creamy sauce with veal and cheese and sauteed onions and mushrooms. And this is a dish that I had baked it in the oven, and it wasn't really messy enough. So I baked it for another like 20 minutes in the oven. Probably not a good idea, but I wanted to check out how this Scotch-Brite Clean Curve dish wand would work. So this has been sitting out overnight, and so I'm just gonna start. Wow, is that awesome?
I wasn't even soaking.
I did not soak it or anything. I wanted to make the biggest mess that I possibly could to see if this would work. And that's why I baked it in the oven extra, just to give it a challenge. And I am amazed at how amazing this is. Look at it. What was that, a couple seconds and it's primarily done? So definitely, this is getting into all the corners. I don't know if you have trouble getting into the corners like I do, but this curved wand is really getting it nicely into the corners here. I know when I make brownies and stuff, it's always so hard to get the dish is clean, but this Scotch-Brite is doing amazingly well. And this is actually, I just can't get over how good this is getting off all the burnt on stuff that I intentionally burnt on just to see if it would be up for the challenge. So let me just rinse this off and show you. I do like that this wand has the trigger too, that I can dispense all the soap. Look at that. Isn't that amazing? And there's a couple spots that I still need to do, but just a few seconds. I didn't soak it or anything. So definitely check this out. It's going to save you time when you use Scotch-Brite doing your dishes. More details on AkronOhioMom.com.